today's video is going to be a little different. We're going to try some more fun editing stuff. I'm taking inspiration from other ASMR artists. I just think it looks better, so I want to see how I can pull it off, you know? And as for the triggers themselves, random. Have fun figuring out what this theme is. It's random. And then, of course, last but not least, our question of the day is going to be, what's your favorite planet? I don't know about you, but I'm a space nerd. I have a favorite planet. Alright, so, let's get to the ASMR.
I've got this old pencil case. Thought this could make for some nice noise. Maybe I'm wrong. It's got the zipper. And then inside. Oh, fun. Love these little guys, the fine tip sharpies. Got a bunch of miscellaneous pencil crayons. There's some charcoal pencils, regular pencils. Good trigger. Got this Company's Coming cookbook. I've got a couple of them. I love these cookbooks. There's so many fun recipes and information, tips, whatever. Like, lots of good stuff in here. The lady who made them passed away. Good cookbooks if you find them, worth grabbing them. This one has some cool, like, fancy dinner party stuff in it. Napkin folding was what got me really excited when I flipped open to that page. I was like, oh, I need this. I am excited by the idea of, like, I don't know, one day having a dinner party where I'm folding napkins. What the fuck? That's so fancy and adult. Look at me. Do I look like someone who folds napkins? I do have cloth napkins. I prefer them over paper towels for food because, like, I've got a lot of them. So if you make one really, really messy, just throw it in the laundry hamper. I'll wash them and there's still clean ones for you to use. Like, oh. It just makes sense to me, you know? They're fun to tap on. This is just a really steady thing. 2 minutes of me tapping on this book. Give myself a cramp in my hands, but it feels good. Hope it sounds good. I don't know about you, but I kind of like the sounds of sketching and pencil against paper, so I figured I could doodle the little channel mascot. And that would be a nice little relaxing sound. Just a quick little sketch. Nothing too fancy. Not gonna care about it. Some I drew where I could. Sure if you'll agree, but I thought this could be an interesting trigger. I purposefully overcooked a couple hash brown patties because I thought that could make some interesting sounds. And they're not like so overcooked that I'm not going to be able to eat them. They'll still be tasty and fine, but they're definitely a little firm, a little crispy. I want to eat one, but not on camera. I'm not a fan of the chewing sounds. If someone is, I don't think I would do a chewing video. I don't think, because there's no way I could edit it. Oh, that's a good sound. You're like, oh no. Nelson ripped them all up. Pieces in hot sauce. Good little snack for Elson. Last one, you ready? Now, I need a napkin. We got the green bag. Cherry pets in it. Throw it in the microwave. Put it on sore muscles. Whatever. Cuddle it if you're cold, I guess, and for the winter time. Kind of fun to play with. With this little guy. I'm sure it's obvious by now that this is one of my favorites on my channel. Love this little thing. Love the way it feels. I do like the way it sounds. Yeah. So this is the end of the video. I am doing my best to get stuff out. So stay tuned. Stay patient. I appreciate the patience. I appreciate the positive feedback, the encouragement, it really helps, you know, fuel me to keep going, because it's like, I'm only doing this channel for me sometimes, but like, if there's people who enjoy it, then I'm gonna put more effort into putting stuff out, you know, more discipline for myself. So yeah, I guess just, if you liked this video, drop a like, let me know what you liked. Answer the question of the day in the comments below. Subscribe to see more content in general. I'm waiting for something to come in the mail, and then I'm going to do a special, like, birthday cooking video that's going to be non-ASMR. So, like, that's going to be a thing. I might also do another, depending on how long it takes. I don't trust the delivery. Might be here later this week. But I feel like that's too easy. So, with all that said and done, sweet dreams. See you next time.